Dear judges, ladies and gentlemen, we are Team Oak and we are going to present a statistic for you today. So the average Singaporean generates 403 kg of paper every year. That's about 145 million trees that is used for Singapore's paper consumption. This is a staggering amount, but we often overlook it because Singapore doesn't manufacture paper. We don't have ugly deforested land, and we don't feel the environmental impact of paper consumption. However, 54% of this paper is recycled, which is a good thing, right? It's more than half. But are we forgetting something? Are we forgetting to reduce and reuse before we recycle? The recycling movement has been quite effective, and people start to forget that recycling paper is actually damaging the environment. You release toxins through the de-inking process, bleaching, and so on. Also, they start to think that once they put their paper in the recycling bin, that's the end of their responsibility. So why do we not reduce and reuse? Because sorting paper is a hassle. It is an inconvenience that you get your interns to do. So yeah, and we have the perfect solution for that. Meet the reprinter. So the reprinter is a device that takes a stack of paper that is not sorted, and you sort it into double-sided and single-sided paper. The double-sided paper is to recycle, and a single-sided paper you can reuse or you can feed it back into the printing tray. So that's a single-sided paper, and now my friend is showing the double-sided paper. So this is very simple, easy, user-friendly, and even an environmentally oblivious guy can just dump his stack of paper and it will be reused. Simple. That's the recycling bin below if you are. So we can save up to 41% of used copy paper. And some people might say this is insignificant to be a district level solution, you know. But you think about it, every single home, office, school, your police station, they have printers printing sheet after sheet, document after document. And this all adds up. How can you not call this a district level solution? So let me end off with a very simple message for all of you. Reduce, reprinter, then you recycle. Thank you.
What do you expect the power consumption to be for a machine like that when you talk about scalable, you know, when people actually dump a lot of stuff for resorting?
Prior to coming out, I just checked, like, typical house printer is about 40 watts. So we're looking at the size of, let's say, an individual using a machine, somewhere around that figure.
We think that maybe you take off energy to sort this, but if you think about it, we want to recycle paper, right? We don't even recycle it here. We put it in the truck brings it to the port packs it into a container, you ship it overseas. How much energy is used?
Do you think it's feasible to integrate your function into a printer or photocopier or whatever?
Maybe we can make a 4-in-1 printer.
Right, thank you very much.